In the all fours pelvic tilt, so you'll inhale to let the belly drop to the floor as you arch in the back. When we inhale, we want to ensure we're not going too far to where we're feeling any strain in the abdomen. And then exhale to tuck the butt underneath as we arch around in the back.